Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Hublot and Sebastian. Now I know that you guys aren't used to seeing this as a startup screen, but I figure let's try and scare the acid, the people that are let's get the dick out of my mouth. Holy fuck, did I just have a seizure with my tongue or something? What the hell? Anyway, let's make sure that the people on acid have a little bit of a trip. I've been bored today. Don't worry, we're gonna get to Pokemon soon, but I'm just... Woo. Sorry, okay. That's pretty professional. Let's get to Pokemon. I know that's what you guys want, isn't it? Well, if not, too bad. You're in the wrong street. how's it going, everybody? It's Hublot and Sebastian. We're gonna pick up right where we left off on Pokemon. That's a lie. If you weren't here for last time, you would have noticed that I was only, like... I got 12 minutes in, and then I got... occupied, so I had to stop the last stream. But we're gonna pick up right where we left off from there. We bet like three people. I know, aren't I a good professional? I'm really good with that stuff. Ah, thank God you recognize that. Alright, let's get back underway. Forget who I have on my team. Let's see. Oh, everyone's dead. Oh, never mind, we just had to fight this guy. I wonder how many stoners I just scared just now. Which one do you think was the mouse? So yeah, no matter how I see this, considering his Iron Tail's gone too, I don't think we're gonna make it out of this alive. But at least he knows Tackle, so we have that to our advantage. Come on! Fuck it! Coughing, wow, okay. If this is nothing but coughing, so I'm not gonna be happy. Come on, just one more, there we go. I'm gonna try and not bash the buttons, because I know how well you guys can pick up on that, and I'd rather have you guys not hear it so much. Fucking die! One more, kind of. And there. Screw it, let's send that Sebastian. Mudshot. Fuck! Takedown! If I'm going down, I'm taking you with me, bitch. Alright, Grimer, let's use Mudslap. Sweet, this is actually working. Wow, I actually came out alive. I don't know how, but Ares. How do I know my own Pokemon's name? Fucking Christ. Ah, never mind, we're fucked. This is definitely where I get got. Let's just hurry up and do this. Oh my god, never mind, he has bird Pokemon, I'm fine. But at some point soon, I'm gonna run out of moves, and that's... like that! He has no Iron Tail, he just has Iron Defense and Mud Slap. And keep in mind, because it's a bird type, watch. Are you watching? I don't think you are. That's what happens. So... I have to use something. Wait, I have a revive? That's a max revive though. Do I have anything other than a max revive? I don't have any other revive, just a single max revive. And I'm going back there and- motherfucker. Do I have anything that can, get back PP? HP up. Protein, Paralysis Heal, Iron, Nugent, Calcium. Ether. I'm gonna have to go with the Ether. Wait, is that Ether or X? That's Ether. Okay, what's the Elixir do? All moves. Ooh, here we go. Ether. This is what I want. Iron Tail. This guy's fucked. There we go. Bitch. Okay, we gotta be very stealthy about this. So we're gonna run in like a kamikaze, in other words. Okay, those tippages are in the way. We're gonna go down here, over here, up here, over here, up here, okay. Up here, over here, up here, okay. Left, okay, hello. Up here, down here, past the entrance. Through the door, through the door, through the door. There we go. We're just gonna run straight. Fuck the others. Told ya. Okay, let's see here, there we go. God, I fucking hate it when I had to do that type of shit. Now, who do I actually have on? Well, this is actually a good opportunity for me to exchange Pokemon if I need to. Okay. Now, who do I have on me? Let's get rid of Ninetales and throw in Combusken. Combusken's weak, but he's gonna be more powerful than Ninetales is gonna be. Swallow, I still don't know why I have him, but I suppose he's better than his predecessor right now, which is... which is Pidgeot, which is slave number one. You know what? I gotta change that Pokemon's name at some point. And I know I've been saying that, I've been meaning to do it, but I've just been really lazy about it. In case you haven't noticed, I kinda lack the motivation. I mean, kinda don't use him. Would be the point of changing his name about for a Pokemon that I don't use. Should I take the Ninja Turtle? That's my question. You know what? I'll actually leave it up to the chat. Should I take the Ninja Turtle or should I take Combusken? See, I don't like the Twitch delay. Because I can't just hold LB and speed things up. Like that. So I actually have to wait for the people on Twitch to be like, oh shit, this is what he's talking about. And then say it. You know, while you guys are voting, I'm gonna browse through my, Pokemon. I mean, Gligar. Gligar seems like a good choice. Not the one that I choose, mind you. I mean, keep in mind. Okay, fucking Ninja Turtle. According to Wes. My question is he gonna evolve instantly? Because he is a level 24. So, alright, now, Aaron's official name is Aaron. That's the official Pokemon's name. Since we're here, and his name has changed since he evolved, I think it's time that we give him the proper name. Right now, his Pokemon's name is Larion. Come on, guys. It really isn't that hard. We're gonna change it from Aaron to Larry. Larry, okay. We're gonna keep on changing that Pokemon's name a lot. Now, I think when you're looking at it from the type perspective, I mean, I already have a water type and a ground type because of that. I already have a dragon type right there. I have a flying type right there. I have a stealing ground, I believe he is. And then there's just another water type. If I chose Combusken, it would have been a fire fighting. That's why I wanted to leave it up to you guys, because I've never actually used the Ninja Turtle in combat before. Now, who's another one that I want? Oh, I want to actually change Squirtle's name. Yes. Okay. Now, in honor of... I don't know if I want to be sarcastic about this. Because there's a few names that's occurring to me. I could be nice. I could be really nice to a certain guy. I could go and say... I'm going to focus on this right now. I could say... Liam. I could say this. Or one of the others. If I want to go for comedy, which I'm considering, I could go for, where are you? Just for the sake of, plot-related things. There. I mean, there's that. I don't know. Ha. Huh. You know what? I got an idea. No. I'm gonna go with... You know, just because so far he's my favorite Bond villain, I know it's completely irrelevant to who he actually is. Fuck it. No, 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 not doing that. Not doing that. Ninja. Ninja. Think ninja. There's probably not enough room. Damn it, there's not. I was gonna write down generic, Asian, but Asian will work too. Yeah! He fits the stereotype. Let's go and see if Asian's any good in battle. Haven't actually used him before in battle. Okay, let's see here. Whoosh, slash. Huh. You know, I'm gonna make this quick and painless. Just for the sake of discovery, guys. Okay, yes. Let's get rid of focus energy. Nope, apparently it doesn't evolve. Now we know. Probably should have saved before I did that. Oh well, fuck it. Just gonna zoom on through back here. Up here, over here, up here, down here, down here, over here, down here, down here, down here, down here, down here! Down here. Down here. Hi. Hi. How are you? You look pretty. Let's actually go somewhere now. Alright. Now! We're actually gonna make progress instead of just worrying about the Pokemon that we have on us. Or anything like that. No, we're gonna hello. Oh, you're beauty. Never mind. Go fuck yourself. Sword Dance. And Slash. Oh, fuck you! You know, just for that water gun. Okay, let's do this again. I think Asian has a chance. Slash. Really? Ah, let's get the curl out of here. Light. Light will do the trick. If we learn something other than Thunder Shock! Why is he only enough Thunder Shock? That's really bugging the crap out of me. I actually want to set him first just so we can learn something other than Thunder Shock by evolving. By leveling up. I mean, I know he learned a, he learned one of these moves. I can't remember which one. It wasn't Thunder Wave. But he definitely learned a move. You see, this is... Okay, for the record. Wes, this is exactly what I was talking about. When it came to having a fire type. I could be using him right now. Instead, no, I gotta send out Swallow. I mean, yeah, technically it was effective. According to the game, it was super effective. Oh, I'm gonna be a sandwich in between these two. Okay, and let's send out Larry. Iron Tail. There. Do you trade? I trade Pokemon with friends. Oh, fuck you. Hello! Hello! Okay. Man, she only had the one and you have three? That means that she gave away at least three of her Pokemon. For the sake of trading. That wasn't a fair trade. You should give that bitch her Pokemon back. Hello! My birds are shivering. Maybe if you actually gave them blankets and weren't such a douchebag to them, they wouldn't be cold. Maybe if you kept them somewhere other than in a cage? Or, you know, what's up with the feathers in front of him? Like, it looks like he just caught the bird. He's about to stuff him in the cage. Oh, well. Oh my god, it's a double team. You guys are gonna regret this. Don't ever double team Hoopalusted and Sebastian. Quick attack on him. There, just kill them. Yep, there we go. Of course. Oh shit! This changes things. Not by much, but it changes things. Murkrow, eh? Why did I do that? Okay. Thundershock. Quick attack. There, dead. Crobat. Okay, that. Let's do this. Oh, fuck you! Sebastian! Thunder Shock on him. water gun on him. That should do the trick. Water gun on him, just to be safe. There we go. Nope, he's dead. Okay, bacon. Oh, Ember! I forgot he knew Ember. Wow. Good job, Hoopla. Man, it's gonna suck for this Pidgeot, because he's getting, like, hot and cold shit up in this bitch. Yeah! Sweet. Yes, I actually do learn that. Get rid of, Rage. Protect is a very useful move, in case you don't know. Now! Wait. Let's see what Pokemon I can find in here. Don't care about you. Don't care about you. Oh god, I walked into his path. I am not ready for this. That's a lie. These guys are gonna get their ass handed to them. Stop missing! Stop missing! There you go. Doduo. And Dodetto. Whoa. Okay. Oddish, don't care. Oddish, don't care. Pidgey, don't care. Sunkern, don't care. Okay, that's completely useless. In the door, in the... There we go. Okay, wait, what's down here? Oh, Professor Oak's aid. Are you here to give me aids? Uh-huh. Your book it fits. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Aw, you bitch! Okay, well, luckily for us, the Safari Zone isn't too far away. What? 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 How am I supposed to do this? I can't cross the water. Oh, how's it going, Pokechard? I just realized that I can't cross this water. Because apparently, the mod that I'm doing this off of has a fucking, has a lake right here, and it makes no sense. When the water's all right, oh my god, I gotta go the other way. I'm doing pretty good, Pokechard, how are you? Or you're talking to Wes and ignore me. Either way, it doesn't matter. As long as your day is pretty good, that's all that's important. That really wouldn't surprise me, Wes. That really wouldn't. Now we have to go fuck someone in the ass because this game decided to bite me in the ass. Get out of my... Doja, herrlige mielbitte. Let's go buy some balls. Something that Wes needs to do as well. Let's get some timer. I don't want to send out 10. Let's do 5. No nest. No net ball or net? Okay, yeah, nest balls. 5 of those. Whoa, my chat's having a seizure. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's get that unhighlighted. There you go. Alright, that as long as you're good. Let's get 5 of... Actually, let's get 5 more of those. Nest balls are really good. And let's get... this many. 7! Yeah! I also stream Mega Man 3 Failed Horribly, but... Is that what you were streaming earlier? Because when I went on your channel earlier, it said Loadout was doing it. You were doing Loadout. But keep in mind, I was in class at the time, so I'm like, you know what? Whatever Wes is doing, it really is less important than class. I mean, I do this, but I still want to get an education. So, yeah. Okay, now my question is, how the fuck do I get there? I'm assuming by bike. Which, if I remember, I don't remember how to get... Guys? I have a little bit of a problem. I never beat Sabrina. I went all that way, and I completely forgot to battle Sabrina. Let's go heal first, and let's go take on Sabrina. I completely forgot! the biggest bitchy gym leader in the Pokemon series. Yeah, I'll show you my team. Sorry about that. Right now, it's nothing too special, but it's, Pikachu, Larion, Squirtle, forget this Pokemon name, yeah, all these. That's basically it. You'll learn, I'll show you the moveset as we go along. But what do you have to say, Champ of the Macon? Okay. 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 I was doing this thing called roulette. Every hour, oh, okay. Well, I suppose if we're going up against her, we might as well send Bacon out. Because this would be a good time to show off my dragon type. Sabrina is young. Okay. That's all that I got out of that. I think that guy has a little bit of a problem. Seriously, a water type. Well, I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish here by having this here. Okay, slow bro. Guess what? Bite, bitch! Aw, you bitch. Did not expect that to happen. Oh my god. Don't you kill me. Don't you kill me. No, 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 no. You're not killing me. Sebastian, I choose you. Mudshot, Kilsom. Does anyone want to ask? The Squirtle, it's because of the mod that I'm doing. But before I talk about the Squirtle, I do want to point out the fact that it looks like his hands are on fire and his balls are on fire. Not so much that he's psychic. The thing that's up with the Squirtle is because in an earlier part I showed this. Because of the mod that I'm on, I found him in the sewers. And he's technically a mutant turtle. He was easy to catch, actually, but still. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go heal. This is, in fact, a ROM hack. Thank you for pointing that out, Wes. Up there, up there, up there, out there, up there, up there. He makes the sound of Reggie Ice, and he wields a sword. His moveset is a little different, too. Whoops, that was his moveset. Moveset. But I'm playing the Pokemon My Ass Edition, as a matter of fact. But as you can see, he's got one water move, and then the rest of it is, ninja things, except for Rapid Spin, because I said, fuck you, Focus Energy. But I am, in fact, playing a mod. As if I can show you Sabrina, then there's all intensive proof that this is, in fact, a mod. I wouldn't exactly go as far as to say it's a hacked version. I'd say it's a modded version. But this is definitely an alternative version as to the typical one that everyone would play. He's dead. Send out Larry. Larry will do the job. Iron Tail. Shit! No! No! You can't make Larry do that! You can't make it the fucking light. If he learned something other than Thundershock, he might be a little bit more useful, though. This is not my decision. What? Why does she have a fairy? Oh my god. Alright. Sebastian, let's do this. Why does he know fucking... Mudshot, get him out of here. Deborah, just get this thing over with. It really looks like the balls are on fire. Like, he just doused them in gasoline and somehow making them update. Okay, so there's nothing special about Sabrina. Well, until we talk to her, because then that's when the special stuff happens. That's how it worked with Misty, because there's nothing wrong with him, with her. And then apparently we start smacking her ass or something, I don't know. Level 38, I think I'm gonna go with Sebastian. Let's do takedown, let's do takedown. Oh, it's disabled, you fuck! Quick attack, double team, double team. Oh, I don't care. Dude, all that this Pokemon has is stat moves. Oh, and headbutt. There, he's dead. Wow, a single Pokemon. And the douchebag of the year award goes to that guy. Let's use an item really quick. I have no potions, do I? I don't have a single potion. But I have 14 paralysis heals. Let's just go back the way I came really quick. Yeah, there is something special about her right now. No, wait! Go back. Okay, let's get out of here really quick and buy some potions. I know I'm just trying to prolong this, but I mean, at least I'm doing it like earlier where I'm like, you know what? Fuck this game. I'm gonna go ahead and progress without it. Let's just bet. There we go. Oh, that's a bunch of dupe. Okay, wait. Hyper potion. 20's good. And then spend the rest of our money on this. So, 11. And the rest of it can go to my gambling fund. Oh, hello, what are you? Shut up. Fucking pansy ass bitch. Alright. Let's see here. I went here. Oh, hello. Alright. Enough trying to fast forward through this. Let's use bite. If you want to encore my bite, then all the more to you, okay? You fucking weirdo. Cheers for that guy. What do you mean, cheers for that guy? Because he came here and he missed the action? Are you, like, proud of that or something? Fast forward! Don't please. Ah, damn it, that was the only guy. Okay, let's switch out to Larry. Mud Slap. Iron Tail. Iron Tail, I'm gonna die! There we go. That was close. Okay. There we go. Battle or trade? What do you mean? Oh, wait. There we go. He's dead. Sebastian. Muddy Water. Okay, that did the trick. Nope. Muddy Water. There we go. Left. Okay. There we go. Why the hell did I use Iron Defense? Use Iron Tail. There we go. Look at her. Her eyes. Every time that I see these goddamn bitches, I look at her eyes. And it's every single time. It's the same one. It's the reaction that every woman gets by walking in on West naked. And not by a positive reaction either. Like, oh my god, I can't believe I just saw that. I'm scarred for life type of shit. Which is why she was also screaming, I knew it. She knew it was small. I digress. Let's go. Oh, nope. Wait, nope! Okay. I really gotta stop abusing that thing. Okay, this is where I was. Let's go here. Okay, let's go fight this person. Then all that's left is a maze. Iron Tail, because apparently that seems to be the trend. Don't I have something for confusion? Confusion. Oh, I have this for confusion. My bad. I have a fuck you. Sent directly by Sebastian. I'm not sending out Sebastian. I'm sending out Larry. Iron Tail. Stop it! Stop trying to destiny bond my Pokemon. Muddy Water. Jackass. Destiny bond that bitch. Oh, I have X. I do have Pokemon X. But I haven't been playing it recently. That's actually the only reason why I've been playing this mod, is because. There it is again. Someone just walked in on Quint naked, and that's the reaction. But I've been playing this because I've been bored of X. I've literally caught every single shiny that you can imagine, every single legendary that you can imagine. I think I'm done with the trainers. Let's go in this one. Nope. This one. Nope. But I didn't exactly BP and what was it? I didn't really focus on stats at all. I just kind of worked on getting shinies. Okay, so it's nothing there. Nope. 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 Oh, here we go. Okay. Are we ready? I don't think we are. We probably aren't. Oh, that's why. Okay. Hyper potion. Deep. Yeah, I should actually throw my friend code into the about me section at some point. That way some people can add me on that. And add my Skype on here at some point too. But that's on the to-do list. Now, Sabrina. Last shipment leaders have been intriguing. Erica was naked. Brock was in lingerie. I don't think anything was special about Lieutenant Surge. I think he was just an asshole, like always. I smacked Misty's ass, and Douche is a homosexual. Let's see what you have to say. I had a vision of your arrival, and it's nothing to do with me. It has nothing to do with the camera in front of the gym. I'm really a psychic. What? You don't trust me? So I will show you, boy. See my powers. The problem is that I'm not on it that much anymore. I have it, just I don't really use it. If I get on it, yeah, I'd be more than willing to battle or trade with you, but chances are, A, I'm gonna suck at the battle. Okay, let's kill this bitch now before that has a chance to hit. Okay, never mind, I took the hit. Ah, you son of a cunt! Masher, I'm gonna mash the buttons. I don't care if you guys hear it. This is actually gonna be really irritating to me if I don't beat Ah, stop that! If I don't beat Sabrina! There we go. Zatu. Water gun. Water gun. No! Not! Don't let her wish come true! There we go. Okay, 44. Wobbuffet. Larry. This makes absolutely no sense, by the way. Mudslap. Oh, level 55! Holy shit! Iron defense. Get the defense up like a motherfucker. Yeah, Erica was naked. If you go on my YouTube, you can actually go watch it. But the thing is, it was censored out. It was all black bars. So, if you want to go and watch it, it's up to you. Go ahead and watch it. It's on my YouTube. Ah, you cunt bastard. I'm going to take you down a notch. Sebastian? You made a fucking mistake. You made a mistake by killing Sebastian. Light. Let's paralyze him first. There. Now let's shoot Sebastian. Oh yeah, that's right. Forgot about that. Let's take him down then. Come on, we might be able to win this. I don't care if I'm going down with you! As long as you go down! Okay, probably should have read all that. The Marsh Bats makes Pokemon, but the level 70 obey you. Stronger Pokemon will be wild, ignoring your orders in battle. Just don't raise your Pokemon too much to avoid that problem. Wait, please take this TM with you. Receive TM 04 from Sabrina. Right, I admit I've seen you in the security system. But I foretold that it was the time to look at this video. Okay, and then she talks about the TM. Nice person. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, here we go. Okay, now I actually have... Get out of here. Get out of my... Now I actually have a Pokemon... Now I actually have the badge. We still do have to worry... Wait, what was that? Advice, don't step in this car. Oh. Damn it. Oh well. But she's gonna have to live with it. What do you have to say, chubby? Yeah. I can brag about it, bitch. Oh yeah, I forgot about this place. If you don't believe that this is a mod, this is in fact the butcher's shop. You walk up, bring some other Pokemon, and they sell you them the Pokemon at a low, low price. They buy Pokemon from you, chop them up, and then use them as salads. Or, I don't know, mozzarella sticks, something. Let's go down here, over here, up here. Okay, okay. The whole point that I'm here, Cerulean City. First of all, we're gonna talk to Misty just to once again prove that this is a mod. Because Misty is Misty. Sup, bitch. Humiliated. Slapped and defeated. Sniff, sniff. What do you fucking do? Can I go in the water? I wanna go in the water. You beat Misty, see what I tell you? You and me, kid, we beat. Okay. Don't know what that said. But now we gotta go buy a bike. And I don't know where to get the coupon. I know somewhere in this. Okay. Hey, the keys to my car. Oh, I stole his car! Okay, hello, can I actually still talk to you? Uh-huh, okay. You said you have all the Pokemon and legs. I really want all the legs. What do you mean by... I have to actually remember if I said legs. I don't know why, but my, memory's been fucking up on me lately. Now! I'm gonna take his car. Now we actually have his car, but I did nothing special. Okay. No, register. Out of the way, bitch! Out of the way, bitch! I just drove into somebody's house. That's amusing to me for something. Get- oh my god, that kid. Why is this place flooded? I don't understand. Come on, okay, not gonna lie, I don't want to use that anymore. Okay, legs. Did I say anything about legs? I mean, I have sexy legs. That's about all I can think about that possibly could have said about legs in the nearby area. And through the door, through the door, through the door, through the door, God damn it, I'm not even trying to do fucking bat. Come on, come on. Oh, ledge. Oh, finally. I do want to keep my legendaries. Like, I'll be more than happy to trade back and forth. But I want to keep them because, you know, they not only hold value and worth, but it also meant a lot because I did catch a handful of them, both shiny and not. Oh, look, that's right, Snorlax. Yeah, we might as well. Fast forward through that, attacked in a grumpy rage, bite, headbutt, okay, bag. Where are you, Pokeflute? I did not know that. I've never heard anyone substitute for legs. I know it's not that hard to figure out now, but I didn't actually put the two and two together. Okay, you bitch. Larry. Don't make me send out fuck. I'm sending out light. There we go. You know what? Fuck it, I'm killing him. I don't care. I don't care. Okay. What's up? Okay. Well, I'm gonna go down here. Up here, in here. There we go. What's up? Okay. 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 Ooh. I have to get that at some point. Yeah, you guys ride your fucking bikes. Aren't you fucking cute, bastards? Let's get out of here. Oh god, I just realized that this whole place is filled with trainers. Iron Tail. I mean, I'm not saying it's gonna be hard, it's just full of trainers. Ugh. Okay, let's switch Pokemon. Oh, I gotta heal Bacon. Okay, and we're there. Bye-bye. There we go. There we go. Hello. And headbutt. 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 Headbutt again. And dead. Nope. Ember. Headbutt. Oh, you bitch! Now I actually have to switch to Larry. Larry the Cable Guy, come on. Nope. Iron Tail. Iron Tail again. And dead. There's a jackass. Larry. Iron Tail. Iron Tail. Do nothing but Iron Tail. Iron Tail. Iron Tail. Iron Tail. Why then cut? Cut. Iron Tail. Iron Tail. Iron Tail. Iron Tail. There we go. Fucking Christ. Okay, really quick. Let's actually heal him. Seriously, it's still I don't know why, but it bugs me that I've actually never heard anyone use it as legs before. Antidote. There, he's perfectly healed. Lottie fucking duh. You're next. You know what? Fine, you're not next. Ah! Hello! Why is this guy on a motorbike? Is this any place for a motorbike? Says the guy in, bike. Says the guy in the car. And... see, ooh! Spinda. Don't mind if I don't. Another Spinda. Don't mind if I don't. Another Spinda. Don't mind if I don't. Doduo. Don't mind if I don't. That's it. Don't mind if I don't. Don't mind if... okay, motherfuckers. Bitch. I don't know. I can't think of the ones that I actually have. Ooh, Ponyta. I'll take that. No! Why'd I run away? And I'm switching out. Fuck it. I'm not in the mood. Get the fuck away. Okay. Send out Sebastian. No, send out Light. There. There we go. Thundershock. Thundershock. I'm trying to think, because I have a good chunk of Gen 3, Gen 4, and a handful of Biothers. But the main thing is that I want to transfer them over to the Pokemon remake that they're doing. Gen 3 remake that they're doing. Just speed this up. No nickname. Okay. No, now I'm getting these things like no tomorrow. Bye bye. Oh my god! Run! Okay, now I'm starting to get annoyed. Thundershock. Bye, dude. Bye, dude. Okay, Doduo. I'm wondering if there's anything here at all. I just can't honestly think of any that I want to give away. Like, I mean, technically, if you want to get... where am I? Something's not right. I know that this is a mod, but most of them tend to follow a very linear path. How did I get from here to here? Oh well. We're here now. That's what matters. Let's get out. Hello. Okay. What's this? The Pokemon Lab. Okay, well, I'm gonna go heal first. Okay, I'm healed. Bye-bye. And here. Ooh, hello. You guys do anything? Nothing of X attack. Okay. 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 Bye, bitches. Okay, let's see what's in the Pokemon Lab. Do you have anything worthwhile? Okay. Okay. What are you? No, why would I ever do that? You're a terrible person for ever suggesting this. Oh, that's right, I have Helix! Raichu! No! Get the fuck out of here. If I had a Raichu, I wouldn't trade with that shit. I mean, I do have a Pikachu. Metronome,
kind of. You know who's gonna learn it? All of these Pokemon are gonna learn it simultaneously! Fucking Christ. Okay. That. That's a lie. Come on, get through the- okay. Okay. This is the guy that I talked to. Hiya! I do have a helix fossil. Okay. And I'm gonna leave and I'm gonna come back next time. Nah. I think I'm the Knights of Fine name. I'm looking for a rare poke. Wait. Okay, I thought I said rare. I was about to start flipping shit. Ponyta's not rare. I'm trying to think what legendaries I do have. That's the main issue. I can't really recall. I just healed my Pokemon for no reason. What do you have to say, old man? Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Hello, hello. Okay, wait, the gym's shut? Really? Well, I gotta get Surf here then, don't I? I'm trying to think, what is it? Let's listen to this music while I think. I think I have a Rayquaza. Maybe a Regigigas. I mean, the only one that I can think of. I mean, I have Xerneas. Oh, you'll be right back. Okay, never mind. There's no point of me doing that. But yeah, Xerneas is up there. Xerneas is always up the train. Fuck out of here. No, no, this is a good opportunity for me to get my Pikachu up. Still didn't learn a new move. No, no, I don't care anymore. I don't care. I've had it with you, Pikachu. Where are you? I've had it. I'm done. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I don't have it? You figure the one thing that I'd have would be a... Whatever. Raticate, what do you know? Raticate inside a burned down building. Grimer, goodbye. A secret switch, press it, okay. Popping, no thanks. Hello, dude. Okay, you thought it was a ghost. And Thundershock, Thundershock, Thundershock again. Okay. Sounds off with this guy. Also, his name's different. Usually that happens to the officially modded characters. Come on. There you go. I can't get any wins. What's... Okay. Good for you. I mean, you do. Okay, let's heal him really quick. No, not Larry. Okay, he's dead. Alright. I don't even know what I picked up. I think I picked up an escape room. I have a Poochyena. Get the fuck out of here. It was nice to see something different. Rather than coughing. I can't think of anything, honestly.
I can't think of anything. It's kind of bothering me that I can't think of what legendaries I have. I mean, I've got my... Nope, the only ones that I can actually think of are the shinies. Entei, Lugia, bunch of them. Oh, Weezing, that's different. I don't even do anything about the Weezing. Like, oh, that's different. Moving right along. This one has red eyes. That's odd. That's okay. Running. Secret switch, okay. I pressed it. Stop. Ooh, a Gulpin. Thundershock. Thundershock. One more. Damn it! One more too many. Let's use the antidote. There we go. And nope, he's not gonna. Hello. Okay, it's not really. But if you want to say it is, I'll believe you. And now he's asleep. Unfortunately for him, I have a Poke Flute. Bitch. You know what? Yeah. Let's go, Asian. Okay, I should probably read what you're actually saying. So I attempted to... How'd you pull that off? I really want to know. Like, it would only happen to you? Reggie Jesus. I can't remember if that's how to actually pronounce it, but it's the normal version of the Reggies. I've been trying to get a shiny for a while, but he hasn't popped up. So I've just kind of settled with having that one. I can't remember how to actually pronounce it. It's kind of bugging me that I don't know how. Locked door. Is this the place with the Mew records? Where the... Oh, there's one. Right when I was talking about it. Diary. July 5th. Guyana, South America. A new Pokemon is discovered deep in the jungle. Why does it say South America? I'm not sure if that's just because of the mod. But if it says South America, we should be a little bit more careful. Just saying, like... Okay, there's a lot of Pokemon here. There's a lot of Pokemon here! My light is broken, so it's hard to see... Okay, nice. I don't see why not. It's not that much of a personal favorite of mine at all. Okay, bag. Let's hurry up and do this! Ha! Ha! There we go. Nope. Fucking. Okay. Alright, it was the mod. I wasn't sure, like, if they actually gave it in the thing or not. Because if that was the mod, if that wasn't the mod, we should be a little bit careful. I want you. You're gonna be mine. I sent out a steel type to fight you, and I sent out bacon now. You will be mine. There is no denying this. There's only acceptance. Okay, there we go. Now we're gonna send out Sebastian for intimidation points, and then throw a Pokeball. And then throw a Pokeball. And then throw a Pokeball! I can do this all day, bitch. Okay, fine then. God, be a little bitch about it. Nest ball. Nest! Oh god, if I don't do anything soon, he's gonna die. Let's use a full heal. I'm not a huge fan of them, but oh well. Nest ball! God damn it. I'm not entirely sure how a giveaway would work, though. That's the main issue. On. Get in! I'm gonna use an Ultra Ball now. I've never used an Ultra Ball, and I have to for this fucking... There we go! Fucking bitch. God damn it, I took one step to the left! Is this floor nothing but... fucking Torkoals or something? Okay, good. At least there's something other than Torkoals. I think in order for me to do a giveaway, I don't know. Like, I wouldn't mind the idea of it, but there are certain Pokemon that I kinda would mind departing with. There is, okay. That makes things a little bit easier on me, considering that's what I run. Okay, get out of here. I need to get outside so I can heal. Do I? I don't know, but I'm getting out of here anyway. No, not in the mark. Not in the mark. Come on. There we go. That's better. Okay, and then that happened. Yeah, I imagine that's how it works, but... There was one time, I'm gonna go out here and say this, there was one time where me and my college were hosting a Pokemon battle, Pokemon contest, and I was the one in charge of making sure what the prizes were and giving them away. I could do that. Mew gave birth, we named the newborn Mewtwo. Okay, cool shit, we're making progress with the story. Okay, what was that? Oh yeah. The prizes were shinies, and I was the one responsible for making sure that they were, in fact, shinies. The prizes that I ended up picking out. Third prize was Jinx. Because I asked my friend what he thought the most useless Pokemon was, and he said Jinx was. Okay, we christened the newly discovered Pokemon Mew. Okay. That was third prize. Second prize was a shiny Eevee, because, you know, variety is the spice of life. Can't remember what number one, though. Oh, it was a shiny... It was a shiny Suicune, which is one thing that I don't have for some reason. Still gotta figure out how to open that door. Growlithe, I already have you. Oh my god, I just want to get through the door. Okay, there's nothing over there. It's down here, though. Absolutely nothing. Oh my god! Nope. Okay, fine then. Fuck it, I give up. I give up. This is kind of annoying now. If I had a penny for every time that I've said I give up, I'd be fucking rich right now. Okay, let's try and tread lightly now. This is worse than when I was in the fucking Cerulean Cave. Not Cerulean. No, yeah, the Cerulean Cave. There was not 1,000, Zubats or anything. No. It was just straightforward. I went through the cave and I came out the other end. Nothing in particular stood out. But this is way worse. Okay, and bop! Doesn't matter! I'm getting to the third floor! Okay. Grimer's here. Okay. Nothing up here, really. But on the plus side, we have the backstory for Mew. Torkoal's here, too. Okay, let's open this. There, that door's out of the way. Bumped right off the edge. Hello, scientist. Oregon 2. I'm gonna send out... Larry. No, let's keep him out. He needs experience. Come on, you can survive! You can survive! You're fucked. Okay, Larry. Iron Tail? Dead. Wow, Larry, you are a lot stronger than fucking Pikachu. Light, my bad. Isn't he part ground? How is this affecting him? Whatever. Bacon. Ember. Ember! Ember! Thank you! Fucking Christ. Oh, a Voltorb. Oh, okay, I got the perfect Pokemon for you. Mudshot. Dead. Bitch. Alright. I'll think about it, but probably won't be until my next stream. I don't have the opportunity to set one up right now. What's this? HP up. Thank God I got that now. If you follow me, I'll let you know. I'll go live next time. And I'll let you guys know at the beginning if I'm considering doing the giveaway or not. But it's gonna require me actually thinking about it. Okay, I should really change that Pokemon as well. Considering that Larry and Light are both dead. Okay, now, do you know what I'm doing here? Okay. Goodbye, cruel world! Ah, that was fun. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Okay, running. Running. Oh, he was like, hey, you're stuck! Go commit suicide! Fucking... Oh my god! Oh my god, fucking... I really want... I'm gonna go get some repels, guys. I'm actually really annoyed by the amount of Pokemon that I'm running into. It's pissing me off considerably much. What the hell is this? I'll buy all of them!
What the hell is this? Okay. What is this? What is it? I don't even know what it is. It's just like a question mark, question mark, question mark. There's no description. That's very odd. What am I forgetting in here? There's gotta be something in this specific building that I'm forgetting. Oh yeah, I forgot there were pills, first of all. Probably if one of my Pokemon knew fly. Let's go do that really quick, actually. Team case. Fly.
Yep. Fuck you and your pack. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. I should be able to fly around places. I can, okay, cool.
See, it just seems so weird to me that I can't get there. It's pissing me off, kind of. Let's go talk to Professor Oak.
By the way, I'm gonna say Palutena's probably my favorite town in this game, this mod, mind you. Because look at this house. Look at it, it's so big. And then you walk out here. There's the professor's lab. And then this is where, Douche lives. Douche's house. See? Now I'm gonna go sleep with his sister. Sup, bitch. Okay. Okay. Slut. Okay. Uh-huh. Shut up. Okay, these guys are really specifically vague. Okay, let's see here. Hey, you! Go fuck yourself. Okay. I don't know why, but that character is my favorite. This game sucks and is made by Lucas Orso and Bobby. PokemonMyAssUp.blogspot.com. I will admit, this has been a very good game, and I want to give them all the credit that they deserve. They've made a very intriguing, very active game, and I'm going to go say hi to Mom. Hi, Ma! Okay. That was quick. What's up here? What is it, Quinn? What's your idea? Is it sticking your finger? Is it sticking a fork into an electrical outlet? Cause I mean, if that's your idea, you need to tone it down a bit. Alright, another, by the way, ooh, we should dual stream a Pokemon game and do Nuzlocke. What's the Nuzlocke challenge? And while you're typing that out, I want to point out the other proof that this is in fact a mod. This mark, I'm going to go and buy all the Pokemon here. Oh, fuck you. Well, I should probably go and buy some, it's starting to get late-ish. I think I'm gonna call it good in 16 minutes, because I told a friend of mine that I'm gonna go play some League with her. I'm not sure if she's actually going to or not, but it'd be nice. Okay, what do you sell? Ooh, you actually sell what I'm looking for. 20. 20 will do the trick. Bye, bitch. Okay, up here, up here, up here, up here. Okay, let's just get a bunch of these really quick. And there, okay. Pokemon Hardcore. Oh, wait, I think I know what you're talking about. Where stairs are impossible to get down. Oh, I went back to the roof before I got back on the first floor. Oh well. What do you guys say, bitch? Okay. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. I feel like it's the one where we start off as we both start off with one starter, and then one of us chooses the opposing starter. After that, I believe, what is it? We battle after every gym leader, and I'm trying the best. But it's you, though. I play with you all the time. I haven't played with her since, well, college. I'm not exaggerating either. I've literally not seen her since college. It's gonna be a good opportunity for me to say shalom to her. Okay. That's why, okay. Okay, now last time you told me to jump off, and that did nothing. So what's down these stairs? Oh yeah, nothing. Nope, repel's effect wore off. I don't know what the hell this place is supposed to serve. Oh, hello! Finally, progress! You guys are fucked. And dead. Told ya. Oh, what's this? Downstairs. Diary, September 1st. Mewtwo is far too powerful. We have failed to curb vicious tendencies. Okay. And this is mine. Oh! Well, there might be something new downstairs, so might as well. There's absolutely nothing down here. Repel. And you're mine. Secret key, don't mind if I do. DM22, don't mind if I do. God damn, there's a lot of shit lying all over the place. Sorry if I'm starting to quiet down, guys. I am starting to... Oh, God. I'm starting to get tired. I'm not trying to do it intentionally. I mean, come on, I'm human, but... I'm not that insane when it comes to getting tired, so... I don't know what that's supposed to mean. But I'm starting to get tired. Is that gonna stop me from streaming for you guys? Absolutely not. That'd be stupid. That'd be silly. That'd be Quinn type of stupid. Oh, it's this guy. Okay. Water gun. Dead. Water gun. Dead. And I emerge victorious. I wowed everyone with that experience. Okay, now let's go see why I'm here. I came there for the key. That's why I went there. I want that entire place for the key. Do you know what the key is for? That's what the key is for. You know what? This is where I'm gonna call it. I know this is keeping some people on edge. No luck is. Yeah. Oh! It actually sounds kind of nice. I'm trying to think though. There's one where you take your Pokemon, you choose a starter, and then your partner chooses the opposite starter, you know, like your rival does. Then you guys battle, you guys do the first gym leader, then you battle, then you do the next one you battle, after every time you battle, and you choose. After you beat your rival, aka, in my case, it would be Wes, what you would do is you would then trade the strongest Pokemon on their team other than their starter. And I think you're only allowed to have six Pokemon at your party at a time. Okay, that's right. The rival in the game determines how many Pokemon you're allowed inside your party. I stream for 4 hours a day. How do I stop the stream early? I don't know. I really don't know. You're on your own for that, Quinn. But, as for the Pokemon thing that I'm talking about, it's a little bonus thing where when your Pokemon faints, they die, so you have to be careful about that. And every time that you run into your rival, they're gonna have X amount of Pokemon. That's how many Pokemon you're allowed in the party. And then you battle your actual rival, my case being Wes, then you trade Pokemon, one for one, and then you go into the next gym, and then after a while you guys climb up to the champion, you battle the champion, you beat him, and then you challenge the rival, and whoever wins wins. I don't know what the actual name of that is. I saw it on iFunny. I just remember that. I don't know why. I still have the picture saved on there, so might as well go back and read that at some point. But that's going to be it for me today, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this stream as much as I did, and if you didn't, then I'm sorry. Let me know how I can change my stream. Oh. Stop spewing fuck. Okay. I'll stop spewing fuck. I should probably change the sensor. What's being censored and what's not. And I should probably change that back to this. Don't know why. I had to be right back up. But this is going to be it for the stream for now. If you guys enjoyed this as much as I did, then follow me. There'll be more where that came from. If you're on YouTube, then follow my Twitch if you want to see this right then and there. And it'll communicate to me. But if you don't want to go that extra mile, then just subscribe to me on YouTube. And I will upload on YouTube as soon as I get the opportunity. Let's all be thankful that I made it past 12 minutes, unlike last time, where I made it down one pathway. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream as much as I did. I'll see you guys next time. This has been Ublon Sebastian.